Oh, look at her.
Uh-oh. She's got swords.
Watch out for her, little girl with swords.
So our dance dated back to the 1440s. And it was used to train soldiers to get them in shape for battle. It's a very hard dance, so let's all give Elin a round of applause.